Coronation Street star Michael Le Vell is arrested on suspicion of assault after police were called to his home late at night. Coronation Street star Michael Le Vell was arrested on suspicion of assault after police were called to his home late at night. The 53-year-old was taken to hospital by officers and then spent the night at a Manchester police station. However, police say they will be taking no further action after releasing the troubled star, reported the Mirror. Officers were called to Le Vell's home, which he shares with his partner Louise Gibbons in Timperley, Drafford, at nearly 11 p.m. on Thursday. Officers have classed it as a domestic incident. Greater Manchester Police said, officers attended and arrested a 53-year-old man. He was taken to hospital then taken into police custody for questioning. The man has since been released with no further action. The actor, who has played mechanic Kevin Webster in Coronation Street since 1983, has had a turbulent few years recently after battling alcoholism, bankruptcy and child abuse charges. In March it emerged Le Vell had been declared bankrupt, with a six-figure bill, despite reportedly being offered £250,000 a year in 2017 to stay on the soap. In 2013 the star was accused of abusing a girl but was later cleared on all charges. While in court Le Vell admitted to cheating on his then-wife Jeanette Beverly and being an alcoholic. The star was temporarily axed from the ITV soap a year later after confessing to snorting coke. He appeared at the Cheltenham Festival 2 months ago and his 42-year-old partner, Louise, who he met 4 years ago, was seen wearing an engagement ring in December.